Indian book publishing industry is a big market. It's more than $6.7 US, out of which the major segment and share is of educational publishers, which constitute the main part. Trade is just 6%, followed by 23% is for higher education. So I think this is a very important target audience because our student population is about 260 million. So, which is very big, and what I see next, which is very important in this, is language publishing. And language publishing is promoting a lot of activities amongst readers, different states across India, and not only on online, not only in languages in terms of stories and books. So it's creating a whole new platform wherein people get together, they read, they create their own stories, they translate, but also in terms of online education where people are demanding content which they can learn in. So digital books in India is again kind of books, either it's for trade or it's for learning. So the percentage of ebooks in trade is less than 5% currently. But the online education space is very big because there is a prevalence of tuition culture and there is a need for detailed understanding on a particular topic to prepare for competitive exams and competitions. And in terms of working professionals, that's for students, and in terms of working professionals, it's more in for reskilling and upgrading their skill set. What content and how they like to access it is again dependent on the nature of content. So if we talk about short content or digital news, it's more mobile based. But if we talk about learning content, that's a laptop or a bigger platform. So the reading behavior is firstly what we've noticed a trend is on self-publishing. A lot of Indians are wanting to access digital content in the native language. There is a need to learn and teach the children more stories in the native languages because India is a land of stories, a treasure trove completely. So that is one trend which we've seen. So there is content coming in different platforms and engaging the consumer. Secondly, there is a big need, and I think the online education space will grow in all aspects in terms of students, in terms of higher educations. So that is a big trend also. As I told you, I think it should not be a challenge because that's what India is all about. We have 22 official languages, so India is very diverse. So India, what defines and distinguishes India is the diversity and our demographics. So I think a publisher would really benefit if they kind of reach out to Indians in their regional languages in innovative ways, engaging them and giving them a customer experience, a reading experience.